This fire destroyed 13 buildings in downtown Garrettsville just a few weeks ago. Fire investigators said today that the cause may never be determined. Check us out on fox8.com for more.